Hey everybody, it's Rich Soderquist from Real Swede. You want to see me first time stand up paddle in the frigid waters of Lake Michigan in October and fall flat on my face? Stay tuned as we first time paddle Lake Michigan. Share with me what it was like in the comments below the first time you ever went stand up paddling. Like to know the location. Alright everybody, Josh has given me first time paddling lessons here. If you want to learn how to stand up paddle for the first time, get a good teacher to help you. That's what I'm doing here.
I talked him into it. I'm gonna be in trouble.
He's still gonna flip it.
He's still gonna flip it.
I did, so.
Josh, whose is that one?
Mine. Coming out?
I'm gonna wait to see what he does.
You did tell him he could just sit on it, right? And that's the way to do it. Until you get used to it.
He's doing it, Josh. Yeah. He made it farther than I did.
You have to get past the breakers.
I couldn't even get past the breakers without falling. in 5 minutes. That's why you're getting that one ready, aren't you?
Whoa! Don't try and stand up, Rich. October 7th.
I hope you liked that video. This was a For the 22 event. Visit forthe22.life. Please visit them online and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks again for watching.